Hey, Mark.
Action.
10 years prior to the film beginning, Bob has made a decision that he is going to close himself off from humanity, that he is going to close himself off from feeling, that he is never going to engage the world. And the film opens really on the day he engages the world again through this puppy. It's when he finds the dog that he begins to open something up in him.
Little by little, the puppy chips away at him and he eventually agrees to take him.
That is a huge responsibility, right?
What's a dog?
Very often we want to save an animal because we need to feel good about something.
Somehow caring for this animal and loving him and having him love him back is the beginning of his transformation.
Sit. Oh, that's standing.
Our filmmaker felt very strongly that there was a thematic connection between a breed that was so traditionally misunderstood.
This isn't a boxer, it's a pit bull.
That's a dangerous dog.
And our main character, who is both enigmatic and hugely misunderstood.
He's nothing but sweet.
You just can't even stand to be around them without, you know, smushing them and kissing them.
It's so cute, it's so adorable. Everybody loves it. Tom is totally overwhelmed by it. Numi is totally attached to it. How can you not love the dog?
The first day of shooting, Tom spent probably about half hour with Teej playing with them.
Go get it! Good, you go get that!
We do worry about the size changing, so we're actually using three different puppies. T is 13 weeks, the other puppy is 3 weeks younger than him, and the last week of filming we have to go back to an 8-week-old.
You can't predict what the dog is gonna do, so you just have to go with whatever he does. And it's fun, I like that.
I think the effect of the dog in the film is gonna be very surprising.
When I watch TV, he sleeps on my leg.
Really?
Out.
When we save a dog, we save ourselves.